Are you going to make a move in our lifetime?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Norm, why don't you just give up? You're finished.
Well, not necessarily. You could move this piece over to here.
My God, Woody, that's brilliant. You're suggesting that after two futile interpositions, he attempt to force unobstructed access to the eighth rank.
Well, no, I'm saying he should take your horsey with his little pointy head. No, not that one.
Too late. Checkmate. Good game, Norm. Okay, next victim.